Hello students, last time I have explained how you will be getting the square root of given number. So these were the numbers like that 576, 441 and decimal was not there in any number. Now today I am going to explain how you will be getting the square root of decimal numbers. Like here I have taken one number, you have to find out one root of 1.69. Process is same, you will write 1.69 over here and first you will solve for 1. Now 1 multiplied by 1, you will write over here 1. 1 plus 1, it is coming 2. Now point is here, so after you have to solve these numbers, these are after decimal, so here you will be putting point over here and now you will copy down the numbers in pair. So you will copy down 69, you will note down 69 and by which number you should multiply to get 69, it should be coming 3. So 23 multiplied by 3, it will be coming 69. Here you will write square root of 1.69 will be coming 1.3. The process is same to solve in decimal numbers. Next question, you have to find out the square root of 33.64. Again, we will write like this, 33. Now, 3 is less than any number. Like here, if you are taking 1, then it will be useless. And 2, then it will be coming 4. So, we will be taking 5. Here 5, 5 is 25, you have taken 33 minus 25, it will be coming 8. Now after 33, point is here, so you will be putting point over here, 5 plus 5, 10. And in pair 64 we have, you will note down 64 over here. Now you have 864 and by which number you should multiply, so at one space in 8, 8 is 64, we are getting 4. So we should multiply 108 to 8 to get 864 and remainder is 0. So you will be writing square root of 33.64 is equal to 5.8. Now for next question, you have to find out the square root of 75.69. So here you will write 75.69. From this side, we will start to make the pairs. Like 69 is in pair and 75 is in pair. Now, 75 we have. By which number you should multiply? It will be 8 8s. We are taking 8 8s are 64. Because 64 is less than 75. Here, 8 plus 8, you will write 16. And 75 minus 64, it will be coming 11. And now you have to copy down the pair, that is 69. So it will be coming 1169. By which number you should multiply, it will be, and point will be here after for solving 69. So it will be coming 7. So 167 will be coming, will be multiplied by 7, you will be getting 1169. So square root of 75.69 will be equal to 8.7. Next question, you have to find out the square root of this number 156.25. From this side you will make the pairs, like 25, 56 is in pair. So what is remaining? 1. So first you will solve for 1. It will be coming 1 multiplied by 1, it is coming 1. 1 minus 1, 0. You will add 1 plus 1, that is 2. Now you will copy down, you will note down 56. You will note 56. Here, by which number you should multiply? We are taking here 2. 22 multiplied by 2, it will be coming 44. 56 minus 44, it will be coming 12. Now again, in next step, 22 plus 2, that is 24. And after decimal, we are getting 25. We will write 25 over here. After 12, it will be coming 1225. Now in the table of 5, we are getting 5, 5s are 25. So at ones place, you are getting 5 in the table of 5, that is 245 multiplied by 5, it will be coming 1225 and remainder is 0. So here, what you can write, square root of 156.25 is coming 12.5. So by this way, you will be solving the questions of your exercise. All the questions you have to solve properly in your notebook by these concepts. Thank you.